is Elusive Boxes, the big mare. She'll race next Saturday at Riccarton, over 1200 metres. Just really a lack of options around for her at the moment. But she looks good, she looks really forward. Her recent trial at Ashburton was good. I think she looks fit enough to run a real race next weekend, although as we know she does benefit from racing, but looks in good forward condition. Coat's still turning, but give her a couple of weeks and she'll be looking outstanding with these beautiful Christchurch days.